This is the 20th century. We're not in the dark ages.